I want to have fun, it's time for a good time. I cash my check, clean my truck, put on my hat, forgot about work. Sun going down, head across town, pick up my baby and turn it around. Good time. Oh, I need a good time.
Tougher than y'all, but you gotta do it. Don't count them out. Them out like UBGF dogs, guys. That's what a pack of dogs is supposed to do. Walk his hind parts out, y'all. Them dogs there. Walk them out. Walk them out, y'all. Walk them out, y'all. Y'all heard these dogs. Y'all know they can get up and roll. But they're walking them out. That's how dogs supposed to run around. In my opinion. You can't always blaze. You can't always blaze. You can't always blaze. Sometimes you gotta slow it down. each other. So it is. Ah, darn it, I almost, I can't get this. Rabbit, guys. Tyson Anderson, Mr. Hammer Down. That's how you run a rabbit. Let me get out here and get the guns. RJ, he didn't cross. RJ. Hey, RJ. Hey, what they doing? What they doing? Step them out like this. Now listen to them. This is how a dog's supposed to run. You can't run like a maniac, man. I got a video on. They were going like this. Pull about from here past your truck. Then all of a sudden, I seen a bell out. If I had a gun, I could have killed him. Would have been considered a jump shoot. So I mean, no disrespect, and you know, I just want to kill this rabbit. I don't want to monkey these dogs and have them run all night long. They deserve that rabbit to be dead. Brother RJ Hammond's out here. He has been an excellent host down here in St. Paul's, North Carolina. What are those dogs doing, Mr. RJ?
They running a rabbit.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much for your hospitality, man. Peaches. Don't y'all count that 10-year-old out. Watch them. See, now they're not going to drop them. They're back and clink. It's not the prettiest of running guys today, but I tell you one thing. As long as we circle, that's all I care about. I knew he was going to touch that field.
Sissy for the rejump.
I told you where that rabbit sitting. I said, he's sitting over here. He's sitting here in the middle.
Get to him, Peach. Should have been out here.
She's going to take her time. Wait till Thunder reinforcements come because she's a young dog. Yeah. Thunder's with her. pieces ain't got to them yet. You gonna hear it. That's the puppy. She's so chocolate, she can smell the pretty stuff. If she's squealing, it's hell, it's iffy. She is able to be. It's tough running today, man.
It's been like this the last couple days. So.
That's why I said you gotta have some. Know how to get around. You don't want to push. Because if you don't have a dog that's got brains, you can't kill a rat. In the trials, you know, most of them, you don't need them. No, because they ain't no thick stuff, it's just open room for you. Yeah. Open woods, just go. And they catch them on the crossing. That's not a rabbit dog. Yeah. What's the time on there right now?
3 minutes and 56.
That puppy, I'm telling you, man. She grabbed some checks now. She re-jumped that rabbit.
Oh, yeah. And how old is she?
She's 15 months.
Now, when do you start your dog?
8 months, 8 to 9 months old. When the dogs are having a so-so run, you can stop. now, guys, they're walking them out. So they get ready to get up on them. If they can keep on stepping them.
A few minutes later.
Ten-year-old, y'all.
What are you doing, RJ?
They're running.
On a bad day.
They sound good, too.
And they're under control. Don't you count that old man out. What that old man doing, man?
Nothing. Hayden.
On a tough day.
Bay up on him now.
straight. God, that rabbit was huge. Did you see him cross the path?
I seen a glimpse of
it. I turned around, and it was, I don't even know why I shot.
A couple of rabbits that's in here, they big.
He was huge.
They was hammering that one.
Well, guys, that's the end of a day's attempted hunt. We jumped, what, RJ, about, what, 5-6 rabbits?
Yeah.
Had the dogs do, brother.
They done their part.
I just couldn't get around to kill them. But, you know, hey, if we had 5 or 6 guys, it might have been different, man. But the dogs jumped rabbits, brought them back around. Sorry I couldn't get more footage as far as the rabbits crossing. But, hey, we seen rabbits. We jumped rabbits. The dogs did good, you know. Did great compared to, you know, for the scenting. And that's all you can ask for out of the dogs. So, listen, guys, we're going to definitely bring Mr. RJ down to our neck of the woods. And we're going to put him over in Briar Country. He had 3 of his dogs on the ground. I had 3 of my dogs on the ground. We made a basic evaluation, went ahead and picked up his 3 and said, hey, look, let's do this. They're young dogs. They're in the making. Got a lot of grit, got a lot of hunt, lot bottom to them. No quitting. It didn't seem like it. And made the adjustments, dropped these 3. These dogs did pretty decent, but we're going to work with them. And you guys will see him around, man. Y'all stay tuned. This is a 15-year-old young man in the making. And I'm telling you right now, if I got anything to do with it, I love his spirit. I've got a chance to meet him and be out here with the man. This is what it's all about, passing that succession on, that transgenerational wealth in the field, teaching these guys, bringing them up, you know, the rear, showing these guys what's keeping them out in the streets, off of drugs, out of alcoholism and all of that stuff, man. And we're going to do all we can to make sure that he develops into being a nice guy when it comes to knowing a dog. So you guys stay tuned. Stay tuned, and I promise you, when you see this guy again in the next few years, he's going to be something to work with. Until next time, Tyson Anderson, Mr. Hammer Down, we'll see you. Yes, sir.